The logo you are seeing on the screen is that of Comics Corner. What is Comics Corner, you may be asking, as you look at this very spiffy logo? Well, it is a radio show, or at least it was a radio show, that I hosted for 75 episodes on 91.7 The Edge at the UW-Whitewater campus. Afterwards, however, I found myself in a little bit of a dilemma. How to continue the show without, you know, going to a radio station every single week, or basically just trying to find a radio station that would take me. So, YouTube. Anyways, going forward, I am going to be doing two very different projects using the Comics Corner name. The first project will be Comics Corner's News, or CCN. And with this, I will be attempting to dissect weekly headlines and also just offer up, you know, basic news from the comic book industry. Which brings me to the premise of the show that started it all. Comics Corner. It was designed to basically be a vehicle where I would talk about all sorts of comic themes. This could be from, you know, the actual comic books themselves to, well, movies, television, and video games. I do actually have a post-host radio episode already edited and ready to go, as you'll see if you continue to look on my channel. And for the sake of simplicity, even though it is technically not, you know, the first episode of the show, it is rather the 76th, and even though most of the episodes will not be put to YouTube in this format going forward, I am going to, for the sake of my own personal records, going to be labeling them as episode 76 for the first one, and so on and so forth. If you have any questions about the show, or if you're looking to when this show will be put out on a weekly schedule, well, I can say this. I'm going to try and do CCN News, who's at least once a week, with Comics Corner maybe on the alternating weeks, where I may talk or review something that's going on in the industry with a bit more of a personal take, or just in general, apply my own sense of wit to something that has come out, or review something in general, you know, stuff like that. So, I hope you enjoy the channel, and I really am looking forward to seeing the feedback this generates, as well as just providing you with some news, entertainment, and fun. Until then, I'll see you guys on the next one. Don't forget, of course, to like, share, and subscribe, and, yeah, don't be a stranger.